I was counting roaches in a chicken shack down on Myrtle Beach. The sun on my back got caught stealing hubcaps off a Pontiac. Yeah, and here I am. Skipping stones and watching birds, headed from Albuquerque, and I made a wrong turn. So I picked up some cardboard, I wrote down some words. Someone said it was a sign. Well, you and me, yeah, we're off scot-free, like Bruce on a bike with some boardwalk queen. They say two lanes will take you anywhere, I guess they'll take you on down.
Down past Myrtle,
I saw Richard Pryor throw a stone into the ocean. Had a couple new jokes, none of them were worth quoting. A couple good quips, and I guess that's it. Nothing really on fire. I seen Elvis Presley at the popsicle stand, getting cues from Andy Kaufman on how to shake his ass. They're doing a double bill, coat, header, three-night stand down at Fran's East Side. Yeah, well, you and me, you're off scot-free, like the heads that roll off the French royalty. The revolution, nothing more than a strong narrative of great publicity.
Keeps the tourists at Myrtle.
Well, I guess I'll keep quiet like old Charlie Chaplin. I didn't like the steak, so I spit it in the nap. It was too well done for anything to happen. Guess I wanted something rare. But the ball game's starting, so everybody cheer. You know it's a good song if it sells some beer. You held me in the nosebleeds, saying, why are we here? And I said, why do you care? Yo, you and me, you were all scot-free, like even Adolf in a submarine. Some folks say they're in what I'm sorry, but I seen them both chomping on hot dogs and strolling down Myrtle.